Hi, my name's John. I've been working with Rainbow Power Company since 2008 as an off-grid designer and installer. So why would someone buy an off-grid system? Well, the main reason is you would have bought a block of land that's in an area where you can't get electricity to, or it's expensive to get the power to the location where you want to have your house. We love selling off-grid systems because it gives people independence in their power needs, okay? So one of the great things is when people are able to have a block and they want to move out to that block, they have to provide their own power and their own water. Now, water's clearly understood. You know, you buy a water tank and you fill it up when it rains, and that's all very straightforward. So getting solar power is similar in the same respect. We're looking to get our energy from the sun. We're storing it in batteries, and then we're using electronic equipment to convert it to power that we can use in the house to run our appliances. One of the great things to see over the years in the industry is how far the off-grid solar market has come in terms of the equipment available. We've got these fantastic lithium batteries, which have really completely changed the way off-grid systems work. We can put these massive solar arrays on the solar inverters now, and that allows us to get great value for money in terms of the off-grid systems and what they can run for you. One of the things I do at Rainbow Power Company is I help people to get the systems that are going to be suitable for them, and we're designing systems around their needs. Now, people's needs can be different. Some people don't need a lot of electricity. They might have some basic appliances like fridge and freezer, lights, you know, often water pump to pressurize the house. They want entertainment in terms of TVs and computers. You know, some stuff in the kitchen, might be microwaves and so on and so forth. And systems like that don't have to be very big. There's not a lot of power required there. But one of the great benefits of going to the SMA systems is that we can, with these systems, run the bigger loads, such as things like swimming pools, air conditioning. We can use these things to run even electric ovens where that's required. We can even now run hot water systems from these systems, so we don't have to actually get a separate solar hot water system. We can run them electrically off the solar power system. So here we have an SMA pre-wired system. The components are, this is the main component. This is the Sunny Island SI8. It's an 8 kW inverter charger, and it connects to our battery bank and is actually the main part of the system. Now, we do love the SMA Sunny Islands. They are such a well-designed unit. They are more expensive than pretty much all the other units, I guess. But the thing is, we really think that is the best place to spend your money, is to get a really solid inverter charger. Now, that unit will then get its energy, its incoming energy, from the Sunny Boy Sunny Island. Now, this unit here is an SB6, which means it can have 6 kW of solar power coming into the system. Now, with these, just with this one unit, you can actually double the size of the solar capacity coming in. And again, that's great for running things like daytime loads, like pools and air conditioners. This is the distribution box, the AC distribution box, where we've got the where everything meets in here. We do this ourselves. We put all this together, and some of the benefits here are we have actually a inverter transfer switch, a manual inverter transfer switch, in case there's any issue with the system or anything goes wrong. You're not there without power. You can then switch this unit over to the backup power supply, and still keep going there. And the versatility of the SMA systems allows us to run anything from a medium-sized house up to luxury residences, and then going on to three-phase industrial applications, even up to the point where we're running schools, hospitals, and even small villages in the Pacific Islands, which is something that Rainbow Power Company has been actively involved in for years. So with the SMA systems, we've got a couple of options as to how we can mount them. One of the options is we can have the equipment located on a board, and that would be then inside either a shed or a place where we can keep them nice and dry and out of the weather. But with the SMA systems, we also have the option to mount them outside, because these units are actually IP rated. And by combining this with an IP rated electrical box, we can essentially have everything mounted outside if that's the best way to mount the system. And when we talk about the systems, the warranty that is offered with the system is very important. And it's very important that it's supported by a company that has the ability to fulfill that warranty. One of the most important things that people want assurance of when they're buying an off-grid system is this system going to work? Right? Is it going to perform over the years without any problems? And if they do have any sort of issue, they want to make sure that that issue can be resolved. And that's the important thing about going with someone like Rainbow Power Company, who's been here for over 30 years, and SMA, which is a quality manufacturer of the electronic components. All the pre-wired systems that leave Rainbow Power Company are designed to suit your needs. They are pre-assembled on the board, they are commissioned so that they're ready to go, and they are SAA compliant and can be then installed by a local electrician. So if you're thinking about an off-grid system, give us a call, because we really want to be able to help you. We want to put you on the right track, and we want to supply the best equipment for you that's going to suit your needs and allow you to live comfortably in this new off-grid location.